Hello, welcome to our YouTube channel. My name is Rob Waltz from PEAK International Education Center. PEAK is the training partner for the electronic industry. PEAK provides worldwide customized training program in design, production, assembly, repair and rework, but also box building. Furthermore, we also provide all the IPC certifications. More information you find on our homepage. We have made several films for the Edge 2.0 system, totally five. And now this film is about how to download a certificate. Yeah, so when you are a specialist or when you are a trainer or you pass, of course, for the exam, you can download the certificate. I will show you how you can do that, how you can download the certificate. So to avoid any problems, so go always to the homepage of IPC, IPC, then certification portal. Then you see the window IPC Edge or Legacy Certification Portal. We will access to the Edge 2.0. Yeah. So why we do it like this? Why we go first to the IPC homepage and then to the IPC certification portal? So in some cases you are in the wrong area of the homepage. You are in the web shop of IPC, and then those passwords are not corresponding, and you will have problems. So that's the reason why we do it like this. So the next thing is log on in the certification portal. Don't go directly to the online exam, to the Edge system. So first log in. This will avoid problems. So what we will see is, in some cases, you have to confirm policies or procedures or something else, and they will ask you to do that. So you see now in this area, you see the policies and procedures. So you have to read them and you have to confirm the policies and procedures. So we go to the end, and then you have to say at the end, agree. When you agree, so now you are in the certification portal. Yeah, and now you can go to the Edge system, take online exam, username. Okay, so now I'm logged in as a student. You see the name, and now I can download the certificate. This is possible now. Why? First of all, my profile is completely updated and I confirm the policies and procedures. So when you did everything, and of course you have to pass for the exam, in that case you can download the exam. I hope this short film was helpful for you. So don't hesitate to send any comments or send an email. That would be great. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumb up. If you have any questions, complaints or comments, put them below. Please subscribe for more videos. Stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.